Time switch. Horstman VA MK9 SRS2. What we've got there then is a time switch and rate changer. This time switch can switch a maximum of 100 amps and also carry out a rate change function for a dual tab electricity meter. This instrument, it is a synchro powered time switch, and it also has a spring reserve backup. The spring reserve backup lasts for 15 days during a power cut. This instrument has two togs, one on and one off, and it was currently set at midnight to turn on and 7 o'clock in the morning to turn off. So therefore, 7 hours of off-peak electricity was given. This time switch was manufactured by the Horstman Gear Company Limited in Bath, England. There is a date label inside this one, and I believe it was May 1974 this one was manufactured. But just behind that off tog, there's a little sticky label. Yeah, you can more or less make that out. It says 574 on it, just behind that off tog. This time switch has been cleaned up and restored and works as intended. These Horstman rate changers, it's only the VA MK9 which does it. They are particularly noisy in operation due to the synchro motor that's in them. The rest of the Horstman VMK range operate more or less silently except when carrying out their exercise routine, of which they do once a day for about 15 minutes. This instrument, it was ex-Enweb stock and got the date, the number on there, HD20594. This is one of two that I own. I own two of these, and both of them are ex-Enweb stock. Being a synchro motor base instrument, it does need 50 Hz alternation frequency to operate. It has quite a broad operating voltage of 200 to 250 volts. It can be seen up the top of the specification plate there in green writing. Just there. Again, the camera is to the side, so you can't really make it out that it says 200 to 250 volts. There it is, just there. Again, I'm just got the camera to the side there because there's light coming in behind the video, in front of the video subject, and it is making a bit of a glare on that glass there. In another video, I shall be powering this one up, and we shall have a little listen to how noisy these time switches are. Like I say, it's only the VA MK9 which is noisy. The rest of the VMK range operate more or less silently. I'd like to say thanks for tuning in to watch this one. And yes, there will be another video on this some other time, and we shall have it powered up so you can hear how noisy in operation one of these are. Thanks for watching.